a museum in Burgas, Bulgaria. I'm walking towards the park, sea aquarium they call it, where they have the sea. As you can see, people sitting around the museum here. It's closed at this time, it's a Saturday afternoon, and actually I'm going to try to see if I can make this video, and maybe I can upload it to Facebook or something. I don't have my camera anymore, so I'm going to have to use this tablet. It's not suitable for this, but I just want to show you all what's like. Saturday afternoon here. Alright. Burgas. Oh man. Pretty. Trying to get this actual footing. The main street here that leads to the Sea Aquarium, which is the it's really amazing. There's people walking here all hours of the day, all hours in the night, believe me. Wonderful place. Yes, I'm back in Burgas, Bulgaria, folks. Not able to get this camera stable. Of course, it's not suitable for this. Taking videos. Sorry. All right. Yeah, yeah. YouTube. Oh man. These people always want to get on camera, man. They want you to stop to speak to them. I can't do it with this. It's gonna cut. Any slight little touch in this thing just shuts off. Oh man. Nice girls, nice ladies. She's smiling with me. Sorry I didn't put a camera on them. Oh man. If you come here, you would love this place, folks. Souvenir shops. You're sitting around. And I want to get good coverage in this. Thank you. Nice little. Last time I was back here, I ate at this restaurant right here. And last night I came and I ate here again. As you can see, it's full. All right. It's full. Everybody's sitting eating the fish. It's a fish restaurant. It has a lot of fish. Look at the food. Wow, it's great, you know? Look at this. Very nice. I was here last night until late. I had my dinner here.
Where from?
St. Martin, the Caribbean.
Caribbean? Oh,
yeah.
Great.
Okay. All right. Oh, man. All right, folks. Waving over there. These ladies here love a camera, man. If you put a camera on them, they want to speak to you. That's a trick, I guess. That's a nice idea if you want to meet people. Look at this. It's very nice here. Last time I passed here, me and my son, Arkenia and his girlfriend, they were constructing this thing. And we couldn't figure out what it was going to do here. But look at this. Look what they put here. So nice. Yeah, lovely. Yeah. Let me try to get to the park real quickly. Yes. This works. All right, okay. Nice, man. Nice works. This is what it's like Saturday afternoon, man. People out with the family having dinner. The dinner is cheap, so you can bring your whole family and look at the restaurant. They all full, man. You can. There's no space. Wow. So beautiful. Wonderful place. Now I'm heading right into the park. This is the park right here. And then as you enter the park, it's a beautiful park. You can walk left or you can walk right. And there's so much to see. I wanted to really give you a real good take of this park because it's a beautiful park. I love it. And you can come here any time of the night. Believe me, it's safe. There's always somebody sitting around and people in the park just enjoying the summer. Look at this, folks. Look at that. There's a waterfall, water fountain over there. Wow, look at this. In the park, water fountain. Look at it, folks. Burgas, Bulgaria. I would like to say I'm back home. Just sitting around. When you put a camera on them, they want to wave and say hi. Oh, this is so lovely. time too. Buying ice cream. Yes, folks, I'm heading towards the water now. Some guys doing the stuff there. Flowers. Yesterday I was here and they had a couple married, who got married, and they were taking pictures right here in this location because the flowers are all summer now, and it's like a real nice marine garden here where you can just come every day and enjoy this. You can see people just sitting around. Take you. Bay, and this is the Bay Area, Bulgas. You can see. Bay Area. There's restaurants down and bars all the way down. I'm going to head down there shortly. Just want to give you an idea of what it's like. This is the park area, and you can walk and walk and walk for a couple of miles. And the park is so beautiful. You're seeing the same thing, and it's clean and so beautiful. This is like a little convention center that they have here. And a place over there that they keep shows and stuff. But this is it, folks. This is Burgas, Bulgaria. Walking down, heading down to the beach area by the bars and the restaurants. People are coming up, people are going down. And there's ladies, they are just standing alone. Man, this is a man paradise. Wow. I don't know. If you're looking for a beautiful lady, you'll find them right here in Burgas, man. Bulgaria. Okay, I think I'm gonna have to end the video right here because let me see if I can get on the other end. And that's the place where they keep the show there, benches and all that. And they have folkloric shows. That's where they keep them. That's another part of the park right here. Walk right over there. You can keep walking, walking. It's a beautiful park. Wonderful, beautiful place. And there's the ocean down there. Nice water, calm. Some ships out there. Saturday evening in Burgas, Bulgaria. Yes, that's me.